What I heard from you, you are not involving me, guys. Isn't that communication? I'm trying to tell you, baby, we are going through this situation together. As much as you don't know how to handle it, how am I supposed to handle it?
My wife.
An evening. I take the kids out. Nimetoa tu studieni, nimesema chocha nitoe tu stress, wacha niende nikapeleke watu wao wakaenjoy. I took the kids, nikapeleka to Rivers, we had a good time, tumemaliza. Now this evening, Baha calls me. Na kasijua kaniuliza nini.
Remember a lot of
Baha calls
me. Sige vitu kwa roho, mama.
Sige vitu kwa roho, I have lived that moment, I'm just speaking about
it. It out.
And maybe just speaking about it brings healing, because hata wewe unafikiria nilihama, juu ya what the discussion.
No, I have there. Not put it in my...
Hey, so wait, chill. So Baha, nilikuwa na feel kama ananipoke. There's nothing I've done. Hey, this is what happened. Nimeacha Baha melala. I went to Rivers with the kids. So out of the blues, Baha calls me. Nana niuliza. So, umeamua utoke wende upeleke watoto to Rivers bila kuniambia. And I'm like, why are you looking for trouble? Mbona unanitafutia makosa? Maka namuuliza, unanitafuta ama? So ni kuamshe.
Hivyo ndio nilikuuliza.
That is what you asked me.
Hey!
So, umeamka umetoka kwa nyumba, umechukua watoto, umepeleka to Rivers bila kuniambia. So namuuliza, unanitafutia makosa? Are you listening to yourself? You want to tell me you've forgotten? So, nikamuliza, when have I ever called you? Nikakwambia, hello babe, ata mali uko, napeleka watoto out.
Okay, but
when?
Naniambianga, but of course you see reason. At times,
it depends with the situation,
yes.
You understand? But at this particular yes. situation, you're looking for trouble. Mm-hmm. At this particular situation,
hey, you need chokoza.
Una ni chokoza. Understand? And now, let me tell you, nilikuwa kwa basement ya to Rivers, I will not even lie. Nili scream. Nikasema, Bahati. I screamed my lungs out. And let me tell you, I knelt down apo basement to Rivers and started crying.
With the kids.
Nilikuwa, gari nilikuwa nimepark mahali, nilikuwa nishasonga kando. Irene came running. Alikuja kaniambia, because Irene now, it's Irene and Josephine who saw the frustration that I was going through in the house. Aondo alikuwa anajaribu kuniongelesha, kunini, vitu kama hizo. Irene came. Was it Irene or Josephine? I think it was Josephine. I can't even remember. Akaniambia, Mama Heaven, wacha. Mama Heaven, wacha. Wacha. Mbaka alikuwa ananiambia utafanya mtoto sasa atoke. At this point. Alikuwa ananiambia utafanya mtoto atoke. Ananiambia, twende to home. Let me tell you, I was driving that car. Unaona pale roundabout ya Mountain Mall. Baby, it is God. Ask Irene. My mind was not there. Yani, mimi sijui vile tulipitana na gari, vile tuliswerve. Ndio unajua hiyo nini inaitwaje? Prado. I felt like for me it was not stable kwa nimezoea ya Mercedes. Tuliswerve gari ilienda hivi. Roundabout. Ask Irene or Josephine, whoever tulikuwa naye, I can't remember. Let me tell you. I came to this house, nilipark gari, na nikasema, you know what? I just told Irene, take care of my kids. Nikamwambia, I need to breathe. I've had enough. I can't take it anymore. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. Umse mali nafika sasa, I will lose this child.
Sorry.
I went upstairs. I just wore pants and a warm sweater and then nikatoka na handbag. Hakuna kitu kingine nitoka nayo. I didn't live with an extra cloth. I didn't live with nothing. Because I know, na najua connections, akona connections, akona nini, nilijua tani track. I switched off my phones in this house. I took Irene's phone, hata kuwa na Bolt. Nika download app. Na nikaita Uber, Bolt, whatever. Na nikatoka nayo. Let me tell you, I did not know where I was going. Mi sijui naenda wapi, sijui naanzia wapi. I went to Art Cafe at Village Market. I had 100,000 with me. I remember ulikumenipea hiyo do ilikuwa ya campaign kitu. I sat there, they closed at 11. I don't know where to go. Nakajiambia, now D, from here, decide unaenda kulala wapi. At this time, I didn't want to involve anyone of my family. Nakumbuka nilienda Trademark Hotel. Na nikamwambia nipatie booking ya ile wanipatie one night nilale, kesho nijue nitaenda wapi. Mimi sikuwa najua hoteli ni expensive hivyo. I did not know. And this time, because I'm not shooting anything, I'm not doing anything, nasema eh, unajua nimeenda na eh, baha kwa aje nini wanaweza usalaza, and I have so much pain in me. So I'm like, eh, baha kwa aje, naambia kupoa nini nini. I'm like, I don't know where I'm going. I have left my kids. I don't know what the next step is. And I remember nilienda nini wakanipatia, wakaniambia, oh, so you're going to pay. I remember it was 32 USD per night. Ukiangalia na dollar your time, it was coming to around 36,000. I have 100K with me. Na nikasema no. Nikasema I can't pay this amount. And I remember I took a cab. Chini, na nikambia msi wa cab. Ah, nilimdanganya, nikamwambia nimetoka Mombasa. Na nimekuja, na mtu nilikuwa nipatane na yeye, simpati kwa simu. Na hata simu yangu imezima. Nikamuuliza, do you know of a place I can just spend the night? Na huyo msee alikuwa ametoa mtu, alikuwa amepeleka mtu in that place. Ni Airbnb. Kanambia kuna ingine nini, nikamwambia ah, kanambia tunazangalia rates, nini, nikamwambia hata simu yangu imezima, sitaki kuhakisha simu. Hapo ndo niliangalia rates, nikajua ni hii, and I booked and I did everything and I booked for 3 nights. Nikasema, let me breathe. Guys, sina food. I don't know what to eat. I don't know what to do. I went to the Airbnb that night. I slept. In the morning, I've woken up. I'm so hungry. I don't know where to start from. I'm like, where are my kids? What is, where am I starting this life? Ni wapi naenda, sina nguo.
You are missing my baby.
I was not missing you.
You are.
I was not.
You are.
Don't take me there.
I know.
Anyway. Toke hapo. You know, the thing is, Baha pia naisikia like a new, like you guys, because we've never talked about it.
You see me when I deal with something, but Lord Diana forgives, but does not forget.
I don't. And can I tell you?
That is my wife.
Yeah?
That is my wife.
I want you to look. That is when I left this house. It was on September 12th. And it is when I put a black page with a dove. September 12th, 2022. That was when. Anyway, we'll talk about this story on another.
Okay, you see, I don't know. Kwani unakuwa emotional ukiongea unataka hadi kuirudisha sai?
Baby,
you know, after this video, tunaenda kata usikie, babe, there's something we have never sorted. So, guys, we met with Percy and Dad, reconciled. Of course, I had missed my...